Hi everyone, I'm Jenica. Welcome to my YouTube station. Thought we'd try a little picking over 12 bar blues in the key of E, a little St. Louis blues. So I'm going to play it through for you and then we'll break it down. We've got four bars of E at the beginning. I'm going to take my thumb and my index finger and I'm going to hammer in the first fret on the G string. And then I'm going to come up on the high E string and hit that note. Thumb, open B string, finger three on the third fret B string, open E string, thumb on the low E, middle finger, or A, whatever one you want to use. So we've got... Now I'm going to slide finger three as I strike the E to the third fret. So I'm on the high E string. And then open E, third fret, open, thumb. So all that together. Two bars, pretty much the same. Now we're going into the A chord, so I'm going to drop my thumb down to the A string, and finger three is going to be in the third fret, and then open, then I lift it up to the B string, and then open E again, thumb, open E, or B rather, then third fret. So I just played this. Now I'm gonna leave this finger where it is and I'm gonna drop these two fingers. My finger two is on the same string, on the B string, and finger one is on the G string above it. And I'm setting myself up for this move. I'm going to run that bar again for you. So I'm hitting these two together, the A and the D, or B string. So thumb, this one, and then together, and then I take my finger off the B string, and then I'm plucking these guys together. So I'm going to run those two bars for you. Back to the E riff. Oops. And then I'm going to come into sort of like a B7 chord. I'm only going to play a couple notes. So I'm going to run that bass line, four, open, one, and I'm going to use fingers two and three. I've got two on the A and three on the G string. So thumb, index, dropping finger two down. I'm going to leave that there as my anchor. Third fret, open, second fret, open, open on the A again. There's my anchor finger, and then I pluck the two outside E's. Now I'm going to put finger three in the third fret on the G string, and I'm hitting these two notes, the G and B together, along with the E, and I'm sliding one fret, high E, back one fret, high E, back one fret, high E, and then I'm bringing finger two to the G string, and I'm plucking all three of those together. Open on the A, finger one, slide to two. Thank you. You can finish off on the 7th fret with a nice E9 chord. Which is like a B7 chord. Slide it up, but flatten that guy down over the top four or three strings. I hope that's helpful. Have a great day. See ya.